Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Makem and Liam Clancy.
Thank you very much. This is Tommy Makem. And our friends from Cape Breton, Allister MacGillivray. And Jerry Holland. So there you are. And we have, for those of you who are at home and unfortunate enough not to be able to see the lovely audience there tonight, that's some gorgeous girls. It's going to be easy to sing the love song tonight.
Why isn't that bad, is it?
No. I'm in love again. Again.
Is that a girl or a boy?
It's a lovely red-haired girl.
Oh.
I'd swear for her. I'd tear for her. The Lord knows what I'd bear for her. I'd weep for her. I'd leap for her. I'd go without my sleep for her. I'd fight for her. I'd bite for her. I'd walk the streets all night for her. I'd kneel for her. I'd steal for her. Such is the love I feel for her. I'd lie for her. I'd cry for her. Damn me if I die for her or any other woman.
In Scotland, the little lad, and every Sunday after mass, before going home be fast. Now we won't go home along the road for fear that you might catch the road. Won't go home along the road, but we'll go home be fast. my pick and our heels. We won't go home across the fields, but we'll go home, we partner. We won't go home around the glen, for fear your blood might rise again. Won't go home around the glen, but we'll go home, we partner. In that the glen, the little lad, and every Sunday after mass, he would go and take it last before go home, we partner. We won't go home the glen, for in the night is bright, we might be seen. We won't go home the glen, but we'll go home, we
comes to take him home again. through unforgiving streets, at the trippin' though she holds his arm. Sometimes he thinks that he's alone and calls her name. Then let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the divers. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that to me. The windmills swirl the winter in. She winds his muffler tighter, lays it in the kitchen. And the tea with whiskey keeps away the dew. He sees her for a moment, calls her name. She makes his bed up, humming some old love song. She learned it when the tune was very new. He hummed a line, they hummed together in the night. The Dutchman falls asleep, and Margaret blows the candle out. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the tidal sea. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret, remember that to me.
He's no relation. Doesn't that romantic, that one, the Dutchman up in his wee house there? Oh, the women love all them quiet, shut-eyed ones, don't they? I'm very fond of them myself. They're very, very romantic. Of course, I'm one of the great romantics. I'll tell you, talking about romantics, I have a neighbour, one of the greatest romantics that ever wore woolly socks. His name is O'Brien. Lives next door to us. They have 19 children. That's about as romantic as you could get, isn't it? Well, there's no television or anything like that. And after she had the eighth, which used to sit up every night sewing up your man's pyjamas because she was a firm believer in the old adage that a stitch in time saves nine. Oh, but it didn't work out. 19, down to the doctor she went. No more, he says, no more, I forbid it. It'll kill you, stone dead. No more. He's one of these doctors that used to bedside man. He'd scare the hell out of you. He'd be afraid to get sick. What are we going to do, says she? I would advise to see that you sleep upstairs in the bed and let O'Brien sleep downstairs in the couch in the kitchen. And she went home and she broke the sad news to O'Brien. The doctor says if I have any more of a family, it's going to kill me stone dead. What are we going to do, says she? He has advised to see that I sleep upstairs in the bed and you sleep downstairs in the couch in the kitchen. C'est la vie, said O'Brien. Well, those weren't his exact words. He said things like, "Ooh, rat," and "Dearie, dearie me." But he'd peck her on the cheek every night. She'd go up to the bed and he'd doss out in the old couch in the kitchen. This went well for about 3 weeks. But one Saturday night, he got loose. And he had 10 or 12 pints, or maybe 19 or 20 for all I know, and he came home like this. And he's halfway up the stairs and he meets her coming down. Where are you going, says he? I was coming down to die. Where are you going, says she? I was coming up to kill you. Well, I'll tell you, I could go on about the O'Briens all night. A fantastic family, but the boys keep pointing me and Jerry keeps hitting me with the bowl of the fiddle across the back of the neck and saying, get on with the song and never mind the yakking and cracking. We're having the song. This is actually a song. I was only telling you that to get you in the mood for this romantic little ditty that I'm about to lay on you, which I wrote about O'Brien's wife. I just wanted to tell you what the poor woman had to put up with. This is a song about her. God love her, mustn't what her trade is. It's called In the Town of Ellaby, because that's where she came from. Ding-a-ding-a-dong, a ring-a-ding-a-daddy-o, a ring-a-ding-a-dong. Now out comes the daddy-o, the town of Valley Bay, there was a laddie dwelling. I knew her very well, and the story worth the telling. Her father kept the still, and he was a good distiller, but when she took the drink, but the devil wouldn't fill her with me. Ring-a-ding-a-dong, a ring-a-ding-a-daddy-o, a ring-a-ding-a-dong. Now out comes the daddy-o. And she had the wooden leg that was hollow down the middle. She used to tie a string and it played like a fiddle. She fiddled in the hall, she fiddled in the alleyway. She didn't give a damn where she had the fiddle anyway. Ring-a-ding-a-dong, ring-a-ding-a-daddy-o, ring-a-ding-a-dong. Back from the daddy-o. And she said she couldn't dance unless she had her welly on. But when she had the dawn, she could dance as well as anyone. She wouldn't go to bed unless she had her shimmy on. But when she had the dawn, she would go as quick as anyone. Ring-a-ding-a-dong, ring-a-ding-a-daddy-o, ring-a-ding-a-dong. Oh, I'm pumping daddy-o. She is lovers by the core, and they come and they can harry. She was good like the day, but soon she wouldn't marry. And then she fell in love with the fellow with the slammer. When he drank her gun away, she hit him with the hammer. And we ring-a-ding-a-dong, ring-a-ding-a-daddy-o, ring-a-ding-a-dong. Now I love the daddy-o. She is older up the stairs, she is older in the fire. And another tenor fell, sitting down by the fire. She fed them hot potatoes, and then she made the nestles. And then the hairy bacon that you boil up in the kettle. Let me ring-a-ding-a-dong, ring-a-ding-a-daddy-o, ring-a-ding-a-dong. Now act for the daddy-o. When she let it shut the blind, made the water just like wooden, and she terrorized a man, and Billy died right soon. And when the husband died, he was feeling awful sorry. She rolled him in the bag, and she threw him in the party. With me ring-a-ding-a-dong, ring-a-ding-a-daddy-o, ring-a-ding-a-dong. Now I can call the daddy-o.
Called The Monster Folk. You may recognize it as the theme tune of our shows every week. We shot some film when we were down in Munster last summer. It was a gorgeous summer's day, and we met up with some friends of ours, the Fury brothers, down on the pier of Helby. And a most incredible session followed between dancers and singers. We had some of it on film for you, but we don't have what happened that night. Let's see it.
Come on,
here we go.
Come on,
say something there for them.
Gather into a set here.
Give a bit of music. That's right, Jerry. Thank you.
Thank you.
We have to leave you and love you, unfortunately. We'd like to thank the lads for joining in with us here tonight. I'm going to leave you with a little song. It's one of my favorite songs and has been for the last 20 years. Would you believe we've been singing this for 20 years, Thomas?
My God, I was two?
Yes, two and a bit. It's called Will You Go, Lassie, Go. Summertime is coming.
And the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain tide grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme, all around the glowing heather. Will you go, lassie?
I will build my love above near yon pure crystal fountain. And on it I will pile all the flowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie?
And we all go together to pluck wild mountain high. Where wild mountain pines grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie? And we'll all go together to pluck wild all around the blooming heather. Will go, lassie?
The summertime is coming, let's start again.
Oh, the summertime is coming,
and the trees are sweetly blooming,
and the trees are sweetly blooming,
and the wild mountain thyme,
and the wild mountain
grows around the blooming heather.
Grows around the blooming heather.
Will you go, lassie, go?
Will you go?